Ladies and gentlemen, I'll say it again. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Atelstan Fitzgerald, ruler of the first. Yes, woman clapping her dog. Why you clap a dog? People clap dogs to come. But when humans clap, they clap for an audience. You see the contrast? There's a contrast. When a person clap, it's because they're telling the dog to come. When we clap, it's because we appreciate something we have just seen and appreciate it. Isn't that ironic that we're using the exact same methodology for two completely mutually exclusive purposes? That's very philosophically deep. I'm going to say it again. We're using the exact same concept for two completely mutually exclusive scenarios. One is to clap to get an animal to come to you, and the other is a clap of appreciation because you appreciate an audience. But if you look at the way,